we did have some storms come through the area, but they missed us yesterday. And it really cooled things off. It's quite a nice day today. Low humidity. It's in the 70s, high 70s, but just no humidity at all, and there's a nice breeze. It's a great day for baling. I was out working in the produce this morning, and I'll go see what happened here. And got some of our broccoli picked. Our zucchini, yellow and green, will be in later this week, early next week, I guess I should say. So pretty excited for that. Looks like the bale broke, so we'll go clean this up for them, get it over into the other windward row so they can keep moving. Bale cleaned up. We just picked it up into another windrow. We have the produce going on as well. That's coming along really nicely. Gorgeous evening out here tonight. The alfalfa is a perfect moisture for dry. If we would have let it sit any longer, it would have been too wet, but or too dry, I mean. But yeah, it looks real nice. Everybody working together to get the job done. Talk a little bit about what we've been up to today. Getting our alfalfa made. I are doing small bales just because they sell really well up in this area as well. You all enjoy this video, and as always, thanks for watching. Have a great day.